Hey, this is JT, welcome to the backyard, and welcome to Bodyweight Strength. In this video, I'm going to be giving you a quick tutorial on bodyweight quad extensions. Now, I demonstrate these in my lower body session that is one half of the upper lower split. If you've watched that video, then you've probably seen these before. I did not realize, or it slipped my mind, that I had not yet added a detailed explanation of these, and so that's the purpose of this video. Now, I'm gonna go ahead and demonstrate these, but before I do, I just wanna note that I've performed these for a very long time. They've never been hard on my knees. I've never had any issues. I've never had anybody else have any issues with these, but injury history and people's ailments can vary. So if you have bad knees or if you have any issues and you're performing any lower body training at all, always listen to your body and pay attention to how you feel. If you go to perform something and there's any type of sharp stabbing pain, you should immediately stop. You should not train through it. Also, if you have any kind of injury, I highly suggest getting an actual diagnosis of the injury. It's pretty much impossible to tell what's wrong with you unless you see a medical professional and you get a diagnosis. Now, the other thing with these is when you start, you're going to slowly work on your range of motion and ease into these. And as long as you do that, then like I said, I've had a lot of people do these, never had anybody get injured. I don't think they're bad for your knees, but just listen to your body. And with that said, let's get to the demonstration. Okay, when you perform bodyweight quad extensions, the two things that you wanna keep in mind is you're gonna maintain a slight hollow body and you're gonna press down hard into the ground with the instep and the shin, okay? So what you're going to do is you're not going to have the belly protruding. Not gonna arch your back is exactly what you do not wanna do. What you wanna do is compress the core. You're gonna see my shoulders come forward just a bit. That's that slight hollow body position. And then what you're going to do is lean back. And as you lean back, you're pressing very hard on the instep and the shin here. You're pressing down very hard. Your knees actually come up a bit and then you're going to come back up. So as you lean back in this bodyweight quad extension, your knees are coming up. Your weight's being lifted off the knees, not pressed down onto the knees as you rock back. And so it's really important that you just keep in mind mentally, be thinking about how your knees feel and be thinking about how the instep, how the top of the foot feels. As you come back, your weight should be transferring onto the instep, coming up off the knees, and then you press down hard with that instep and right back up to the starting position. When you perform these, I suggest, especially if you've never done them before, it's a new movement, you're not familiar with it, get into position, slowly rock back 6 inches to a foot, come back up. So do a shallow rep. Do another shallow rep, just a tad deeper. Experiment with some shallow reps to see what's comfortable for you. Don't push it. I mean, we're all aggressive, we all wanna get results, and we wanna see what we can do, and that's fine. But progress slowly and listen to your body. You should never have any sharp stabbing pain. This should not be painful for you outside of the burn in your quads, which is what you want. But definitely listen to your body. If you have general questions about this exercise, reach out, you know, ask me in the comment section to this video. I'll try to help you out as best as possible. So give them a shot. Let me know what you think. And if you have not subscribed to the channel yet, make sure to click subscribe. Click the notification bell so you don't miss any new content. And as always, thank you for supporting Bodyweight Strength.